Guess what? Christopher Nolan placed a hidden tribute to Heath Ledger in The Dark Knight Rises. In the final few minutes of the movie, the people honoring Batman's statue are seated to resemble a smiley face.